I wrote this for all the women in my life that hate me.